welcome to 151 Cathy here in Cornwall, Prince Edward Island, Canada, and my 360 degree tour of the inside of this house. We've got thunderstorms coming from the northeast, so today we're just doing the inside. We'll also have pictures of the outside, potentially video done as well. Make sure you're watching this in Chrome or a compatible browser in order to move the camera around, and be sure to subscribe to the channel. This would be the dining room, which is directly behind the living room, which is where I was standing in. We've got double glass doors opening up to the rather large backyard and a double deck. Next to that dining area is this kitchen. Comes with an island, which actually is on wheels. You can float it around, microwave, OTR, gas range, so you don't have access to propane. Nice colors. You look right out over the serving bar to the dining area. Of course, where we started is the living area. Stepping into the common bathroom, we have not one, but two sinks, bathtub, stand-up shower, toilet, and we look out at the front of the house. Next to that, at the front corner of the house, is the master bedroom, which has a super, super long walk-in closet just over there. Next to that walk-in closet in the master bedroom, we have this room here, which could be used for a multitude of different things, including an office, sewing room, crafts room, library, meditation room, whatever your heart desires. This bedroom here resides at the back of the house. I can see the deck, backyard, and the garden shed. Welcome to the lower level rec room, which is located in the basement. Nice thing about this house is it's raised, it's a raised split, so it's not like the window's way above your head. You've got some really nice water views here. We are right across the street from the waterfront, and we have access to a really nice park. This is a great area. This room also features this ductless heat pump, which can also be used for air conditioning. Behind the rec room is this utility room here, which is where you'll find your washer and dryer, an electric hot water heater, what looks to be a newer oil-fired boiler. This is a great room. There's a lot you could do to reconfigure this space. Next to the utility room at the front of the house, we have this bedroom here, which features a double-sized closet, and again, nice water views, newer vinyl windows. Next to that bedroom, we have this bathroom, which includes a stand-up shower, toilet, and a sink. Lastly, we have this room here, which could easily be used for an office, bedroom, games room, crafts room. You got nice views out to the backyard. You can see the deck, and you have ceramic floors. Thank you very much for watching my video on 151 Cathy here in Cornwall, Prince Edward Island. For more videos like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button and press the little bell symbol beside it to be alerted of upcoming videos. Have a great day, and remember to buy it right.